maximum personality. I think we're done with that cool gray, no personality look, and we are seeing people be more open to infusing their own personality and aesthetic in their spaces, whether that's collecting antiques and vintage pieces that have a story, or not being afraid to push their creativity a little bit more to be unique.